it's your Richard with the franchise guy. Come back at you again. Another episode of NHL 19 franchise mode feature for the Flyers. Game 2 of the, I don't know, the whatchamacallit game. Hart 9-4-1 with a 185, 9.35 save, and one shutout. Pickard, ooh, his thing ballooned a lot. Yeah, hopefully the Lightning actually show up this game. Ooh, Alonso gets in right there. Just a bad bounce. There we go. We have Patrick standing up for McDavid. Got the cheap shot by Sergachev. There we go, Patrick. I'm surprised one of the defensemen, Provorov or Gossespierre, didn't step up. That's a cheap shot. I mean, I get it. Flyers have definitely been known to lay some mean hits. There we go. There we go. Oh boy. Terrific challenge, outstanding save. Get all alone. There we go. Puck is thrown to Brett. Nope. And so there is icing on this one. Darn, tried. Under 6 minutes have passed. All right. Brett can't handle that. Can't put it either. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Shot on goal. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. Gains the zone. Oh, Hart, come on. There we go. The Flyers are driving it. Dodge that one. There we go. McDavid with the snipe right there. That's why we pay him $12 million a year. Eighteenth goal of the postseason for McDavid. There, oh, that's not even, wasn't even hard right there. Come on, you need to guard that one. That's Sanheim right there getting a wide open shot. Frost. Was that a smart recovery by Bertuzzi, though? Bertuzzi got rocked for that recovery. Boy, I got stuck on someone. Oh, how did that one get in? Eesh. It's never fun. Alright, Ratcliffe. We actually don't think played at all. Last game. This was a heavy shot, but it had no chance of going in because it missed the net. Let's it go. What a save. I was looking for the Oh boy. Dude, Patrick, how do you not bury that one? There we go. As I say that, Patrick buries the next one. Top left shelf. Stick side. Big hit after big hit on that guy. Point number 37. Eesh. Defensive zone win. You move to Giroux. Pitching it to right, Coots. In with it now. That one's to him from his goaltender. Enormous hit. He's crushed. Once had a close shot, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game. There you go. All right, two goal lead. Shots are actually pretty similar. Hits are, again, very lopsided. 8-on-1 hits. Oh, missed. All right, Patrick with it. Gains the zone. And a save. Yeet, come on. Tries to get it on net. No! Oh, that puck slowed up. It just missed the side of the net. Stamkos has caught a stick up high on this play, and there's a signal for a penalty. Takes that pass from the other side. It's all right. That's only 2 minute penalty. It's fine. Now we'll get the penalty call. Oh, man, it's only 2 minutes. Doing Radish have some words to say about the high sticking. Gonna get some across the ice take on Philip Myers, so. Not only will the Flyers have one man, they'll also be down Myers for the next 5 minutes. Dude, Radish is whooping. There we go, Myers. Way to go, bud. Oh, I'm so proud of you. This old-time hockey, every whistle invites a scrum. Guys seem to be more involved punching each other in the nose. Come on, come on, come on. Over 3 minutes have elapsed here in the second. It's a 3-1 game. Nope, nope. There you go. They've taken the heat off again. Box still moves. Gives it on a cross from the point. Sticked away. Come on. Another save. How does he do that? I'm not sure how he stopped that first one. Slides it to the point. Great job in his own end. All right, that's what we need right there. Nice clear by Couturier. We hurt another player. We're just hurting all these players. Power play meter is running right now. The puck taken by McDonough. Oh boy. There we go, McDavid. Send that one back up. A successful clear. Terrific determination by McDonough. Directing that one to Stamkos. Free puck off a defense. Oh boy. Oh, Hart, how did you end up out there? Oh, that's unfortunate.
Tampa Bay's recoiling back in the defensive zone.
That's such a bad go. I don't like that. Not like, why did Hart like bunny hop from where he was to? Tampa Bay is quick on the draw. Outstanding save with a glove. Nope. Oh boy, missed Hart. Or missed McDavid. Alright, give it to McDavid. Alright, Ghost. With a shot. Routine save, but a necessary one. Tampa Bay's up the wing controlling play now. Flings it. Save. Stick handles up the wing at center. There we go. No? Voracek's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body, but just trying to get yourself around the... Ah, just a bad pass. A little under 8 minutes to be skated second period. With the scoring of that goal, they're back to within one. So maybe they can tie this thing up. Shoots, deflected off the blocker. Pitching this one to Voracek. No? Okay. Tampa Bay's moving the puck up the wing. Oh boy. What a save. Great display of goaltending right there, Doc. Can start the attack going in the zone. Oh, Voracek. Grounded again. He throws it there. Save there. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Takes that pass from the other point. Pass off the boards. Got in the way of that. All right. Pass attempt to Gerbs. Onside. Fires a shot. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Trying to go to Getzlaf. What a heavy hit. You're not going to see a better hit than that, Doc. He laid the shoulder right through him. There you go. Thought that one was gone in. But could not get it over to him quick enough. Solid clean win. Solid work there by Johnson. Is able to move on in. 1 minute left. Into the last minute of the second period. The Flyers are skating it up in neutral ice. If they can get organized, maybe time for one more attack before the end of the period. On the outside, a shot. Good save there. There we go. 2 periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Oh, boy. 20 hits on 2 hits. All right. Shot totals are getting pretty equal. All right. Crunch time right here. Oh boy. The stick can break up a play and it just did. Beats that charge into the zone. Not a free puck now. Good shooting play. Made that stop. You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this through the whistle, how about both teams play whistle? Oh boy. Center ice. Moving it to Sergachev. Nicely into the zone. The battle for possession continues. Shoots, gloves. Alright, Ghost with it now. Up to Patrick. Oh, listen, Kent. There we go, Patrick with it. There we go. That's what I like to see. Patrick's 7th goal of the playoffs. Voracek with it. I'm just beating the goalie right there. There we go. Up to a 3-goal lead now. Come on. Oh, Voracek almost had an empty netter. Right. Oh, boy. It's always going to be icing. It's never not going to be icing. There we go.
Good setup off the wind. Shoots one. Turned aside with a pass. Using the point. Gathered up again by Miller. Cut that pass in his own end.
All right, Miller. Oh, Miller coming up with a shot after the big hit. A missed opportunity from this close in. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow. Tampa Bay starting back in their own end. Directing that one to Bertuzzi. That's done. All right, Provorov. Way to go, bud. Just under 6 minutes to go in the period. Philadelphia's got a 3-goal lead based on that one. Now they'll try for four.
Makes that play deep. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Passing one off now to Gostisbehere. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. Great save.
All right, Pickard. No one asked you, bud.
Philadelphia's got it again.
Oh, okay.
Skilled play by Bertuzzi. Tampa Bay is in control as they travel up the wing. It's dumped in. Takes it behind his own cage. Skates it into the zone.
There we go, Patrick. To go.
Three goals. Philadelphia's goal has taken them. Will it be or won't it be?
All right, Gerbs.
Looks like this has been brewing all game long. Here they go.
Oh, okay.
They used their fists and got a fistful, five each for fighting.
This old time hockey, every whistle invites a scrum. Guys seem to be more involved punching each other in the nose than they are trying to score a goal. As this fight was going on, the official skated over to both benches and said that'll be the end of that.
Oh, come on, no more fights? That's unfortunate.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. It's an onside play. 17 minutes, 20.
Yeesh. All right.
That's what I would call a great A scoring chance, but the shot just missed.
I have no clue who the puck is.
And here's Ray. Patrick's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. 3 goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening. All right, now there's some misbehavior.
All right, Ivan.
We're gonna have to fill the penalty sheet here. Something's boiled over late in the game. These guys have decided to drop.
Oh boy. There we go.
The decision of the referee is final. It was worth five each for fighting. These games don't come along very often anymore where they're chippy, aggressive, over the line a lot of times with way too
just 5 minutes. Alright, running.
Philadelphia's controlling play through center. And that one's blown back into the opposite corner. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. That's one part of the game the fans love is contact, and it doesn't get any bigger than that. Scooped up by Miller.
Oh.
Defensive play. Possession changes. Tampa Bay's along the wing at center ice. Save.
All right, left to Brett.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. Wonderful stop. Say, punched away. Takes it right back.
Hey, look at that, McDavid.
Four goals in a row with the same.
Way to go, McDavid. That's his, what, 19th goal of the postseason? Try to line up for a rail of a shot. But, Patrick, the first star, 3 goals, 2 hits. McDavid, 2 star, 2 goals, 1 assist. Listen, with, 3 assists, no goals, 2 hits. If you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed the episode, check the playlist down below. If you guys are new to the channel, definitely hit that subscribe button. I do bring daily content. Sometimes I bring 2 videos a day. Depends on the day. But definitely, guys, stay tuned for next episode. Peace out. Rock on.